Maybe a little bit yellow. We can add some shadows. Take the angle brush, a little bit brown color, and make the shadows somewhere. Some places. Let's make the pink color. I take the metallic red, a little bit brown color, and the white. Maybe Naples yellow. A little bit black. Take the flat brush number 10, load up one edge of the brush with the white color and other edge with this pink. Maybe it's looks like a brown, a little bit light brown color. And we will make some strokes on the head. Let's take a little bit gray color. make some shadows. Take a little bit of nipples yellow. Now let's take the black color and the nipples yellow. Black. Some black. Let's paint the eye. I take the nipples yellow color. Wash the brush. I take the black color on the small brush number one. Now let's paint the background. We need to make the gray background. I take the white, the blue, the nipples yellow color on my palette. Blend these colors. A little bit black. add some blue, maybe a little bit green. Some nipples yellow. Here the light color, that's why we need to make this part of the background darker. Let's take maybe green and brown. A little bit blue. And here we make the dark part. Here is parrot.